He's still kind of cute, though.
Moss and me when my Ned when you
another goddamn voyage
dog
you have to leave and yours too since none of you girls can play cards with a damn
well I wouldn't go that far I mean he's not all there Deal.
Wait a minute, baby. Stay with me a while. Said you give me life, but you never told me about the fire.
Stevie didn't really find her voice until she and Lindsay joined Fleetwood Mac. That's the thing. Can't be your best self until you find your tribe. This one's real too. Kyle, when she abandoned you. I was there. You can't just replace me.
Everything will make sense when you see her.
Asleep. I nearly died from keeping me awake. Before, when you went to go take a shower. I don't understand what's happening. I'm here now. Kyle.
Kyle, honey, I have a little surprise for you. I invited your friend Zoe to come.
What do you think of that?
She's a sweet girl. I don't know why you didn't tell me about her before.
Did you think I'd not approve?
I certainly hope you don't feel like you have to keep secrets from me.
As much as I did.
But now it's time for you to move on.
Why won't you talk?
Identified your body. You're different.
No!
Kyle!
No! No!
Only known to the public is mind control.
It's a tricky little craft when properly exercised.
She's stuck. We have to help her.
There's nothing we can do. She has to get back on her own.
Tag, Yara.
Max. Madison.
Why'd you leave me?
Miss Robichaud's Academy for Exceptional Young Ladies was established as a premier girls' finishing school in 1790. Afterwards, it came under new management. Our management.
All right, we're gonna go over a few ground rules, gents. You know, puke rule will be strictly enforced. I will not be drinking too much tonight, so if I see any of y'all in danger or hurling in public, I will send you back here to the penalty box. Come on. That also goes for public urination and public exposure. Believe me, Dalton, nobody's interested in seeing your dick. No matter how small it is! Now, we're still on probation for the slightly misguided Vermoonen episode. Those pricks at the administration are just looking for a reason to cut our balls off, guys. So I will sacrifice one night of a drunken stupor so my brothers can win the party. Another day! One of them. Stereotype, but I'm on a scholarship. Ward. Besides, we star. You're the first hot girl I ever met.
There's something wrong with you.
I know you have a boyfriend. You think she ditched you? I'll look around upstairs. Hang on.
What the hell are you doing? Come on.
It's your turn, man.
Are you out of your mind?
Come on, man. You
give me this.
Devil,
eat shit, Kyle. I'm calling the cops.
Hey, what's going on?
Kyle, no.
Okay. Come on.
clean. It's okay, you're okay. You're not so hot with an A.
Seriously, Toto is amazing.
Toto.
Not argue about this, bro. Toto is amazing.
Seriously, Kyle, what are you gonna get? Come on, check mine out.
You know, dude, most of those don't even mean what the chart on the wall says they mean. You might have them a freaking idiot.
You're gonna go out for Chinese right food and a pair of shorts, and the whole way staff's gonna be laughing their ass.
What the hell is beginning and end? Live.
That's serious. You're full of shit.
Mom would kill me.
That's cool.
The levees were built by the U.S. Army Corps of Engineers, but they built them for shit. Where I'm from still hasn't recovered and probably never will.
The hell is
and I'm gonna make sure shit like that never happens again. I don't wanna walk into some big meeting with the mayor governor and roll up my sleeves and have a little Saints logo or Wile E. Coyote or anything that's gonna make him think that I'm anything other than his knight in shining armor. I got one life and I'm not wasting it. No, you're Irish,
I'm Jimmy.
You can't drink or fight. You're a little bitch.
But you die. I want to trust you, Kyle. You need to learn how to communicate. When you're hungry, when you're tired. Food. Good. When you're tired, you can say bed. I'm trying to help. Knows a lot more than you think. Go. I'll take care of him. Looks like we had to put you back together. Lucky I picked out all the... You were dead. So was I. We both came back to this. You've been wondering if it was worth the trouble.